Everything will be shot with my new iPhone 6S.